Yeah. Good afternoon. Good afternoon, sir. Yeah, well done. You enjoy it? Sir. Good afternoon, sir.
Afternoon, sir.
Sir.
Yes, sir. How are you?
Yes, sir. Sir. Please, I'm very much hungry.
You are hungry?
Yes, I'm very much hungry. I don't know if there's any way you can help me buy me food. Even if it's without, I can manage it also.
You said you are hungry, right?
Yes, I'm very hungry, sir.
Okay. All right, just sit down. Sit down.
Don't sweat on, though.
Amara! Amara!
Come, please.
Please, give this young man a plate of food.
Okay. It was actually for eating this one.
Good afternoon, sir.
Good afternoon.
Welcome.
Thank you.
Madam.
How are you? I'm fine, sir.
You're the one, sir?
Yes, sir.
It's very beautiful.
Thank you, sir.
We went to bring this one. I was like, watch it, watch it. Is this beautiful girl? Is this beautiful lady? Hey, you're very beautiful.
Thank you, sir.
Can we hang out? Maybe later evening.
No.
Yeah.
No.
Why? Why?
I'm a married woman.
You're a married woman?
Yes.
It doesn't matter. Sir, what's a married man? Married woman, a married man. You can just like your husband. Maybe you're going to see a friend.
A woman.
Understand? Or you tell him that, that you're going to see a movie. So just, it's just no matter, eh? That's in there.
Okay. That means you tell him yourself.
Yes.
Where is your husband? Do you know your husband? Somebody I don't know.
He's the one sitting down there.
Yes!
Jesus!
Yes!
He's soccer! Yes!
No, sir, no, no.
Afternoon.
Did you say they're wise?
Or do you still need to greet him, eh?
Somebody had been away for 94 days, but he hopes another defeat day he could learn.